of this Arctic blast. It's important, of course, to make sure your furnace is working well when it's below zero outside.
This extreme cold can put your furnace in danger of breaking down. We have some tips to share tonight on how you can easily avoid sitting inside of a cold house because your furnace got overworked. Drew Smith is live at Sullivan Hardware on the north side. Drew?
Well, the people who spend their days working on your furnaces say that a quick trip to the hardware store can make all the difference so that you stay nice and warm inside your house, even when it's below zero outside.
It's never too late for maintenance.
And lack of maintenance is the number one reason that Keith Ray and his colleagues are making a lot of calls today. It's why he came here to Donna Ping's home on the east side.
I knew something wasn't right, and then I came out and tried to click it on, and it didn't work.
And that was about 3:30 in the morning. For seniors like Donna, having a working furnace is critical.
My concern is that my husband has some health problems. He's on oxygen, so... You know, I have to be concerned about that.
Keith found this job to be a little different than most of his calls.
This is a very unique furnace. This is a oil-fired hot water boiler.
Luckily for Donna, Keith was able to get her squared away in no time. He made the necessary repairs and educated Donna about the reset switch.
My water pressure is good.
Keith says Donna and many people get into trouble with their furnace for two main reasons.
Well, number one thing is always the air filters. When you don't change your air filter, your furnace overheats. And when you're pushing your furnace to the extreme, you can't have that overheating.
For Donna, it wasn't the filter. It was the other problem that Keith runs into, lack of annual maintenance.
I'm going to tell you, once a year maintenance really makes a big difference.
Keith says on average, a furnace will last 12 to 15 years, but certain factors play a role, like location of the furnace. Donna's in good shape there, but she did find today to be educational.
Did you learn anything today?
I did. Where the little red button is.
Now, you might be old enough to remember that old TV commercial, you can pay me now or you can pay me later. It's kind of like that. Keith and the experts say, just make sure you replace that air filter and get your furnace cleaned out every year. Reporting live on the north side, Drew Smith, RTV6.